won't be able to walk through the pine plantation today. What we're spraying is a product called Climac.
Yeah.
It's a contact herbicide specifically targeted at water, so it won't kill grasses or anything like
humans.
That. No. In the level of toxicity, it's sitting at about Roundup. Well, there's other ways around it. Like you can just drive around the other side of it.
It's Rebecca. I hope you feel alright. You might just rang the cops because we're a bit frightened. This is nearly dark and you've been like 10 hours. So can you guys kind of contact us, please? See ya.
Hi, David. Thanks for the ride. Please, I had a call from your mother who's a bit concerned that you haven't returned to East Devonport as yet. If you get a message, can you please call 131-444 and ask to speak to customer rights? Also, would you mind giving your mum a call? Thanks.
Just sort of looking at the area, and it's just so isolated.
I don't know what it is. It's horrible.
I think it's a left shoe, and I think it would be from a small-framed female, and possibly not a young girl, but a middle-aged woman. You know, there's been stories. It was a man and his wife that lived in the Skullborn Plains area. They would possibly collect skins and possum skins, thinking of early 1900s. And the guy supposedly turned up into the nearest town, and he looked quite bruised and beaten. And he had told locals that his wife had left him.
So why is it called Skullbone Plains?
You don't know, do you?
You feel it up your spine.
Yeah, you don't want to be there.
You feel that there's something wrong about this.
The shoe in itself is an artifact now of history.
It's not an easy thing to uncover, because once they're gone and there's ruins there, no new family or new people built on those ruins and continued there.
Loina Tainabia Mitou.